to go to actually through the tunnel and coming to Gap. So today will be Kentucky, Tennessee, and Virginia. So getting ready to go to the Gap tunnel. Then we're going to take a cruise out to, well, just out in 58 some in Virginia. To be one of the longest tunnels around in this area. I think it's the longest tunnel I've ever been through. There says Tennessee, but we're going to go to Virginia. going on these trips because it's better than seeing the same old roads all the time. Earlier in the video, I've been doing clips, so I can't remember everything I said, but this is going to be our last, like I said, our last road trip this year. We have one planned sometime in October, but we have canceled that one. Selling the house, so we have to keep that time open to get things done. But it's been one great summer. It's not over. We'll do local rides, maybe one-nighters, but it's been a great summer of ride. We've really had a good time. Over 6,000 miles worth of ride, and maybe 7,000 miles. So, that's not total miles because we did trailer it sometime, so it's actually more miles than that. put you guys back on us for a little bit. Watch my hand. It's alright. The allergies are bad, though, that's for sure. I can hear the wife back there coughing. Down here this Labor Day weekend. We've had a blast. Like I said, we've had a blast all summer long. Just putting on the miles. Last summer we didn't have the opportunity. We had so many things go on in our lives that we didn't get out big trips. We did a few trips, but like we did this year. There was just so much going on. But this summer's been great. Hopefully you guys find some enjoyment out of this video on our trip to Pinemont, Kentucky, Harlan, Kentucky, Tennessee, and Virginia. So this is our last day down here. We're going to get in a good ride and head back. The wife wants to come back when the foliage turns, when the leaves turn, so she wants to see that. Whether we'll ride down or not, I don't know. Depends on the weather. Technically, that will be our last trip, if we do it. And I'll probably have to break this video up. I don't want it to be too long. stop recording.